Hey guys, and welcome back to Planet Coaster. I don't know what part this is. I don't know. Anyway, so a quick little update. I don't know what I'm gonna do for like the future of this series. It's a bit of a weird game to the series on because I don't know. It's you don't know when to end. Like, when do I stop? Support's gone down a little bit. I still like the game, but I might do stuff like in the future in terms of like obviously new content, the occasional video on this park. I don't know. It's not going to be daily anymore, that's for sure. Anyway, what I'll do now is close this ride, and apparently I can change the speed of this chain lift. Oh, and there we go. Okay, that works. All the way up. Is that the same for that one as well? Yeah, I think it's all been changed now. Okay, it actually worked. It took me a while to do that. I don't know why. It didn't work. Let's test it. So this is normal speed. I'm not multiplying the speed of the game. It's just a bit quicker. What are the stats like? Look at nausea. They are so sick at the end. Blech. It's so spinny. Oh, what's that stats? Ooh, the fear's now gone up. Okay. So the excitement and fear are now back to green. Good numbers. Okay. That was not a good idea. I thought it might be a good thing to do. I don't think that would be as scary going up quicker. It doesn't make any sense. I don't know. Wow, we're now on to 52,000. I thought we was approaching around 2,000 guests, but I guess that dropped off a little bit. Still just moaning about queues. That's all they ever moan about. That's all they moan about all the time. Queues, queues, queues. Just get used to it. Just queue up. Stop moaning. Jesus. Yeah, all my rides are aging. Wow, what's happened here? The Star Wheel. You still losing me money. I was thinking perhaps having thrill rides over here for like the teens, and then over here, the main start section, all family rides. Would that work? I think it might do. Because that's a family ride. That's a family ride. That's a family ride. I don't think the kickflip is a family ride. The kickflip is a thrill ride. So what I'll do is move it over to there. Yeah, I'll do that. I'll do it now, actually. Let's do it. Let's move the kickflip. Can I do that? Do I do like there we go. Now I can move it. Moving the whole of the kickflip all the way over here. Just gonna delete this path first. Goodbye, Mr. Path. You were good to me once, but goodbye. There we go. Goodbye, goodbye. Right, the kickflip. I want to move you. This is slightly risky, but I'll make it work. I will. Let's get the path in. So place the entrance around the back. The exit's already been put in place, which is good. There we go. It's done. And let's move. Can I move all this? The octopus. I'm going to move you right away. I'm going to close you and make a move. Let's go somewhere else. It's quite a big ride, actually, which is annoying. Will that even fit there? Probably not. Because it's rather inconvenient. And then again, this will be moved as well. Why is it called number two? The one's been called number two. Yeah, let's move it. Sorry, people. The ride's being moved. Yeah, this is definitely more the family section now. Good. That's what we want, guys. That's exactly what we want. Can I find a place to put this on, like, a massive hill? Like, right at the top. Will that even fit? Let's try and sink that in. Planet Coaster. Yeah, if I can somehow... I guess if I try and bring up this a little bit. There we go. It's all submerged in the mountain. It's actually quite cool. I like that. I like that a lot. Are there any more little rides we can try and slip into there? Like family rides, of course. All family rides. I'm trying to think that's got quite small. The carousel. That could fit. Surely that can fit. Gotta be kidding me. Look at that. 63,000. The money is going up. Right. Quicker to staff. You guys happy? You good? You good? You good? High workload. All our... Oh, shit. Look, that person's about to leave. Nope, don't leave. Don't leave, don't leave. What are you actually up to at the moment? I think she works at the Memento shop, the new one I put up. Look, that is busy, actually. My workload is heavy today. This job is beyond a joke. Oopsies. Let's increase your wage. Paying them training money. If they're working hard and they're getting me money, I don't mind. It's all about money. Well, I pretty much try to upgrade everyone. Train them, make them the best they can possibly be. That's the goal of today. Right, what shop is currently struggling? the pizza shop. I put that down quite recently. Ah, too expensive. Is it still too expensive? Why is that? I swear I've changed these prices. I'll bring it down even more and pray that helps. That seems to be like the main issue right now. The Mexican place is doing okay. It's too expensive again. I swear I've already done this before. Right, fine. $11. Let's try $10 for the big one. The grande. The big taco. Well, you're quite popular, aren't you? Look at that queue. I like... Right, ATMs. I do need some. I've not had them for a while now, since I've done like a mass edit to my park. If I delete this little skimpy little bit of path there, and I can get my ATMs out again, and put two more up. Yes! Come and get your money out. Come and spend it. ATMs are... starting to become like obsolete really, aren't they? Because we always use our credit cards and debit cards, or our phones now as well, to pay for stuff, so... we may not need them soon, but they do exist right now. The Madness is still doing well, which is a big surprise. It's becoming like almost like a classic in the park. It's doing a good job, that roller coaster. That first ever roller coaster is still holding up. Whoa. Game White Creek is getting... yeah, I might have to bring down the price a little bit. And of course we need some lights. I always forget. And obviously some bins, some stools. You know the drill, guys. You know the drill. Put down lots of lights. I can see exactly where they're going. Follow the path, guys. Follow the light. Come and spend your monies. Why are you still losing me money? You goddamn riot. It's so bloody big as well. I think it might be time to give up on this one. Minus 6,500. That make... oh, goddamn it. That's horrific. All right, you're going. There we go. There's poor people like, what's going on? What just happened? That was one of the worst rides I've ever done in my entire life. And I tried so hard to make it work, and it just would not happen. I don't know why. I have no idea why. I'm wondering if I should bring over the carousel and the rock octopus, whatever the hell it's called. Tempting. That might be a good shout. I like how you can just simply move the rides as well. That's obviously not very... realistic, but I will not complain. It makes my life a lot less stressful. The carousel is now officially open again. Please do well. Pretty please. This little pirate house is so cool. I put this like there-ish. About there. No, don't, oh, that was gone wrong. Boom. Little pirate house. Used up a bit of my space, but... does look really, really good. Look at that. I bet, yeah, I bet it's 100. Jesus. That is crazy. I love it. It's actually doing quite well here. It's actually doing not too bad. It's good value for money. But I'm going to move it. Yeah, I'm still going to move it. It's a bit like out in the sticks here, isn't it? It's not ideal. So I'm going to try and slot it. Hmm. There might work. I can do a bit more behind. Let's do it here. Oh, we're on to the 70,000 mark, guys. We are making the monies. We are making lots and lots of cojones. That's not even the right word, but you know what I mean? Making a lot of money. Things are going well. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Right, any feedback from the guests in terms of drinks? They're still... the teens are still thirsty. I don't know what they're doing. Makes zero sense. That might be a factor in terms that I'm actually like leaving and leaving early. So I'm not sure we can add another shop in, maybe like a drink shop. Custom, what do we have? What about some soda? Should I do it from this way? Yeah, do it from that way. Should just fit in there. There you go, guys. Have some soda. Teens, are you happy now? This is a cool little sector now. I know the wheel was a big presence, and it was pretty cool, but you gotta move on sometimes. It just did not work, did it? I'm hoping the carousel and the family rides will do well. There is a bit of space here. I could put down another ride, if we can find one. Another family ride. Got the victory. That's actually a family ride. I could move that from the top sector over to here. Is it doing all right? Nope, not really. So perhaps I could move it. Make it, give it like a little bit of lease of life. As much as I'd love to put it there, I don't think it would ever fit. I just think it's too tight. I don't think it would ever get in there, would it? No. But I'll have to leave that for now. Yeah, they still leave it open. Yeah, leave it open. There we go. Sorry. Oh man, this will do well. So this is the memento shop and the hat factory. And there's a nice little slot for it just here. Ooh. That could work. There you go. Right, let's do a big marketing campaign. I want to attract some teens. Yeah. Attracts a lot of teens. 5,000 is a lot of money. I know that, but it's going to happen. Going to do it. Don't auto-renew, please. There we go. It's begun. 30 days remaining. Oh, Jesus, lots of research. I'm not even being paid attention to this at all. Oops. Right, some new rides. This is a family ride or a gentle ride. I don't know what the other... from that small picture, I have no idea what it does. I will find out in a second. Another thrill ride. This is like something very spinny. The Looper. And Back to the 80s roller coaster. Oh, that is cool. Back to the Future. Right, so still got another roller coaster to do. Another family ride to do. There's still a lot of research to do, guys. Well, I'm slacking. Ew, I stepped in sick. Ah. Oops. What I will do... I think you can actually hire... Oh, approaching 2,000. Yes. So we go to staff. Hire staff. A janitor. I think so. So vomit. Just do vomit. There you go. The vomit should hopefully go soon. Fingers crossed. It's good to see the carousel doing well again. I don't know why. I just like seeing it doing well. It got really, really unpopular last time round, but it's doing well. Let's make sure all our staff are happy. My job is pretty average. I can't handle this workload. You don't have a workload. Apparently you've got no workload. I will retrain you and hopefully make you slightly more happier. The King Coaster is always busy. There sure is a lot to do right now. I will train you and there we go. I could put down another mascot because the mascots do seem very, very busy. Let's go for Foxy. Oh, she's Foxy. Not sure how she relates to the park, but she's going down anyway. Oh my god. Look at this blueprint. How? What the hell? That is absurd. That is absolutely insane. I've never seen anything like it. That's currently, that is worth 28,000. I mean, this one does look almost perfect for my park. I would love to have that in there. Do you guys think I should like a blueprint, or do you think I should make a new roller coaster by myself? What do you guys think? This one is 27,000. Oh, look at it though. So okay, guys, that's the end of this episode. Thank you guys for watching. If you guys want to see more Planet Coaster, let me know. I'm pretty happy with how things are going. Our prestige is going up, the park rating, money's going up. We're going to hit 100,000 soon. It won't be long. And over 2,000 guests. Oh, I finished a challenge. Achieve a monthly profit from a coaster of over 2,750. Ooh, is that from... I would imagine... Yes. Oh, there's a lot of money. Wow. The madness is absolutely full. Anyway, sorry guys, I was going to go. I'm still going to go. I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.